I decided that I would find the most fucked up, degenerate, self-proclaimed sexual deviant and date him. The idea being that if I date a totally misogynist, porn-loving douchebag, my sexual fantasies will either be fulfilled, or I will renounce all disempowering sexual fantasies and/or related activities. Become a real feminist.
Hey, babe.